that I'll never see. Between the lines, from the underneath, the words behind it never shows. I was appropriate.
Breaking through that spotlight. 60 games, we heard all them boys sheep. She's a wolf and I like it when she bites me. She's a wolf and I like it when she bites me. She's a wolf and I like it when she bites me. Eyes have never opened before. I can live my body now. I'm breathing you one thought out of time. This ain't no purpose, but a long time. Close your eyes and open your mind.
Defying gravity.
Gotta give it up. I'm breathing in each shot of you and me. Whoa, oh, oh. Got a needle in my mouth. This dish, I'm taking everything that I can say. You don't know a thing about me. She bites me. She's a wolf and I like it when she bites me. In this darkness I see colors. This dimension ain't big enough for you and I. Got me waiting but your mind is made up. Just set a kill and show me what you're made of. In this darkness I see colors. This dimension ain't big enough for you and I. Got me waiting but your mind is made up. Just set a kill and show me what you're made of.
Know it all. You said just keep my head up high. When it was all a lie, I smiled when it hurt. Yeah, I was always right. Sometimes you just gotta let go, let it go, let go. Oh, sometimes you just gotta let go, let it go, let go. Oh, you say hold on, but oh, just let go. Sometimes you just gotta let go, let it go, let go. Oh, 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 oh. Sometimes you just gotta let go, let it go, let go.
Because like you just watched, we went to the Haunted Youth Tour and it was really, really fun, and we finally got to meet Palaye Royale, which we've known and listened to since I don't even know how many years ago. I think 5 years ago when they had a different band name and everything, and we got to tell them and it was really cool, and they were just really, really sweet. Sebastian, Remington, and Emerson, you just have to check them out if you haven't listen to Palaye Royale. I will link them. I will link Ghost Town. I will link the other two bands as well, because it was just really nice. The venue, I had never gone there. It was in Dallas, Texas again, but it was like in a different part that I haven't really been to. So it was a restaurant, and like the whole patio where the show was actually at, it was like above water, and it was just really nice. I loved everything about it. And I don't know, I've always wanted to go to an outdoor night concert, so that happened and it was just really fun. And I feel like I'm getting back into the tradition where I do the outro like the following day. Right now I'm just getting ready for school. I have school in a little while, so yeah, have my coffee right now and my toast. But anyway, I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and please let me know if you listened to any of the bands. I'm so excited that I got to see Ghost Town again. I believe it was like my fourth or third time, but they were the first band I ever saw live. Bye you guys. I hope you have a fantastic day or night or whenever you're watching this, and be fearless and smile.